Oh, no, they still feel the same as what they normally feel, the trailer.
Try to be less jumpy.
Yeah, they're the best of a fucking trailer, because each one of them wheels is independent and sprung.
This thing is a legal thing to pull in the fucking with the plough, man. You want to see, man?
all. She was, I reckon I was touching the muck was touching the back of the tractor. It was down that far, and she was still pulling.
Still pulling on it.
I was balancing myself by lifting up and down the plough. Lift up the plough a bit, I get on a bit further, put her back down a bit.
Stuff this man can do. and it not once does his foot touch the ground. Because every time your foot touches the ground when you're right doing the competition, that's a time penalty. So you're going to get 1 second off. You come off the bike there, 3 seconds on it onto your time. Anto, my brother, his missus, she wouldn't watch motorsport, right? She still knows the likes of Valle, fucking Mark Marquez and fucking Jorge Lorenzo and Tony Bow. And there are two different styles of bike riding there, and she still knows those people, even though she doesn't watch it. Because they're celebrities, they're like, they do television ads and everything over Spain.
Oh, right.
See if we've got everything.
Can't wait to get past you, I reckon. Full glory as well, can't fucking see it.
Looking still, isn't it?
What's that for?
Ha ha ha.
around.
That says me before. You watch taking that days. They're watching that days.
Turnarounds is the last thing.
And you're telling me they're watching that days. The thing's telling you empty.
They're not watching it. Good job, lads. Oh, fucked up. Oh, I can smell it. I was waiting there at the lights where I was. And a fucking another Land Cruiser, but he had a fucking cattle trailer on it as well. Smell of it. That's fucking, that's diesel. That's not coming off of me. Running the green. You can tell he was running the green. Just the smell alone.
Yeah.